Good morning, good people of America. Today is my last full day in Mexico. I'm gonna get ready, and then we're gonna go get some breakfast.
Here's my room, and here is the main house. This is where we eat breakfast every day. Guys, so I'm about to head out and get some coffee. Haven't had my coffee yet today, so I'm dying. So tired. So, join me, will ya? Other way. No. Souvenir shopping. Extensive methods of protecting myself from mosquitoes. Do you see this? Alas, my time has come. It is my final day, and I am leaving Oaxaca tomorrow morning. I will miss you, Mexico! I don't think that really probably went very far. Probably not many people heard that. Because there's a wall right there. But yeah, I'm probably about to go upstairs and just look off into, like, there's this view of just the entire city that I can see from the top, and I'm definitely about to go up there. Maybe, you know, a tear might fall down my face. There she is, the beautiful night lights. All you see is a bunch of dots, but what I see is bigger dots. I see bigger dots. They have sentimental value to me.
We gather around this candlelight to say goodbye. Do you see my tears? I'm heartbroken.